The Paul Sciullo Award recognizes and celebrates exceptional community service by liberal arts students at Duquesne. Paul Sciullo was 37 and a Pittsburgh police officer who gave his life responding to a family distress call in 2009. The Paul Sciullo Award is given annually to a graduating senior in the McAnulty College of Liberal Arts. If you know of just such an exceptional senior, contact Dr. Daniel Burstyn in the Department of Psychology. The deadline for nomination of materials is February 28th.